So I'm pretty much always gonna lose time here in the next split, but that's fine. I just never seem to get a very good Bao.
The mirror of night. Let's see here. Time to break out again. Lady Aphrodite.
Chaos first, shenanigans. Like, it's easy to lose the run here.
I'd like to see more options.
I'll do gold. It's decent, at least. Inferno bombs kind of suck, but it's manageable. Hello, NJ. Take attack. Okay, so Pash Dash. That's fine. Your Twitch works. Did you have a problem with it? Another hyper sprint run. I haven't seen quick reload in ages. Not once today, I think. It's just kind of more efficient. Speech render is kind of nice, not gonna lie. Lineup. Pretty good. I also know to wait for the second dude to jump. Maybe I'm just too slow at it usually, but it usually has enough time for it to jump while you're waiting for the cast stones to drop. And then it gets kind of awkward because it can jump behind a pillar and then you can't actually auto aim it. I would like a palm. Another palm. Or a braid. Nice try, Chaos. So it was actually possible that Chaos would have been in Chamber 11. I guess I'll just take the palm. Maybe I shouldn't, I don't know. You just really need this second palm. Not now. And it's always possible the shop is a complete... bust. So bad.
See you later. Not yet. I'll just be a moment, Father.
So, Snowburst. After 20 heat boundaries are done, do I still earn diamonds? No, you don't. I think you can get diamonds from the broker. In House of Hades. Not sure exactly what you need to pay for them, but you can.
God's grant me strength.
What do I do here? I guess it's nectar. Palms don't do a whole lot here, I guess. Organs first is how I like to do it. Please.
Any other boons for me?
Okay, nice.
Let's get out of here. Cheers, mate.
This is pretty good. I could have bought the heart actually. Time to whiff another Meg. Never mind. Got lucky, I guess. Attack. Weird to see legendary. Yeah, sure. Health and anything, really. Just buy all the things.
That's a relief.
Sure. Urge is fine.
Alright, Lenny, let's have it out between us then.
This is kinda gonna suck because I don't have a quick reload. But I guess cast and snow burst helps. Wasn't too bad. I would like something good here. Kind of need it.
In the name of Hades.
That's good. The curse is bad for sure, but you take it. Hello, dailies. Doing good, doing good. Gonna be racing again today in the hyper delivery. Oh no.
Hey, got anything else?
Another rush delivery run. It's kind of not preferred, but at least it's something, which is much better than nothing. These shields not cooperating. Another flurry, I guess. This could be smoldering, just realized. Isn't. Nice, 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 nice. They're still Paddy.
Oh.
Very nice. Like, this is so clutch, especially because I have good hammers.
Delicious.
Maybe Cole was correct, I don't know. I have no idea where my casts are. There they are. Okay. It's easy to lose your casts here with Flurry. I really had a crazy Elysium in my PB, apparently.
One more stop.
This Ares boon is probably not gonna matter at all. That's cool.
It's no use.
Smothering. I guess billowing was correct, actually. I didn't think about it. Yeah, it's not a huge deal. Jolter is still damage with rush delivery. Hey, I'm ahead. With that. Please, Dad, behave. Oh, I'm on Flurry. I need to be wary of that. Oh, never mind. Casts. That's good. Good enough. Casts. Seen online. It's very good.
Well.
So Hestia, I don't need to check the mirror. I often do. For no good reason. I need to change my controls though. Do it now. Nope.
Wish to choose. No turning back.
I don't know what my weapon's PB is. I just don't remember. I remember timing it, but I have a feeling it's 41 something. I just don't know. Like, I haven't posted it anywhere. Yeah, good Hestia can PB here. For sure. But I guess it's unlikely. Maybe it's 42, I actually don't know. I guess it's... yeah, it might be the 42-17. I haven't split. Actually scuffed gameplay. Tanking those hits is actually like tragic. I need hammer. Please, good rarity. Thank God that one shot. Good enough. Late meat shop is very good. That's very nice. If only this was free, then this would have been like amazing. I'm really hoping to see hammer. There we go. So,
I'm back, ladies.
Do I go for Hermes? Probably. Yeah, this is good so far. And I don't even need to go for like shackle strats. Shackle is actually copium. It's not preferred. What did I say? Plume, yeah. Jerk is nice. Might help. I mean, the shackle was only because I had a very scuffed god pool. I had no attack and no special leaving Tartarus, so I just like it's really the only option. But it's good you have that option. And it actually works.
I would like none of these.
Okay, that works. But still, it's only halfway there. So I can even take Snowburst here, it's not too bad. Plan is to not roll this anyway. That'll do.
Charon's offerings ahead, I guess. Get me out of here.
Our trend is good. So is we surrender. Crusher is fine too, I guess. Oh, nice. Palms? I'll do palms. No! No! I guess that's not too bad. But I was supposed to take palms. Please? I'll do one in crush shot, it's pretty good. I don't want to roll, is the thing. This is a good pace anyway. It's just that crush shot palms are actually very nice with epic crush delivery. It's insane damage. Maybe the first attack palm is what you actually want. Just kind of wanted to do a fast decision. Yes, I'm gonna keep bloom all the way. Like this, no reason to actually change it. Chaos. No, no, no chaos. Kinda sucks that I don't have gold. Cluckets, highly preferred. That was weird. Clockets. Beautiful. There's the gold. I just want to remiss. Oh no, I thought that died to something. Very scuffed chamber though. Mid shop, just okay, that's good enough. We'll take that. And mid shop here, highly preferred. Are you quite sure? Don't need it anyway. Thank you. Take care, then. Not gonna bother with those. Skip Termes, that sucks. I could have taken that, I guess. But I don't want to. I don't want to roll. I can do that. Oh, this is beautiful. Like, actually insane. This is kind of tricky though. Still good. Undersmark. Hoping for Hermes. I don't know if it's impossible, but. Okay. Kinda unnecessary, but I was really hoping for a hard trend. Hermes being a jerk, like big time. We're not doing Hestia. I mean, this is pretty nasty. I mean, Hestia's fun. Hermes, big sad, but I guess I have enough juice anyway. My boon from Master Chaos has evolved. No use. good enough. PP is good enough. I don't want Heartrend. I don't want to roll for Heartrend. Heart. No menu. So there was a Hermes, but I had like zero gold entering here, so I didn't even check. Still, it's like hardly a time save. It's maybe a time save, but
you're looking very stately there, father.
I don't care about the Demeter. Oh, in the Eli in shop, I don't know. Hello, alien. I knew I didn't have like instant damage there. Oh, please. Scuffed. What can you do? Damage is still slightly lacking. Yeah. Getting a lot of the double darkness today. Cooperating for once. I cast it. I shouldn't have. So that's probably my three weapons PB, right? That's naked Rushly Root, which is kind of sad. Guess it still helped a little bit. So I'll do Achilles now. It's actually possible to even get, take this further. I don't believe in Stygian. I mean, I don't believe in Infernal on Achilles. I did Infernal in yesterday's Hyper Delivery and it just... I didn't even roll for Ares cast. I just don't like it. And I really just like bad news as an option. Thank you. You're always a little bit worried about not seeing a hammer. It's just the edge I need. Drunken strike. Just kidding. Even if it's kinda doable. I'll take a call if I see it. Oh, special is actually fine. Keg is just, I don't know, copium. I don't like it at all. Maybe on keyboard and mouse it's doable, but... like... Boiling Blood is just good. This weapon actually scales with damage. Nice, Hermes. Okay, I'll take that. Ugh. Alright, this is slicing shot then, I guess. Oh god, I haven't played plus dashes on Achilles in such a while. It's actually been forever. Oh no, this is just coughed. good about this is I can kind of find bad news. Although, also that was the wrong thing to palm. This is messed up at the moment. That's nice. Don't you worry. Not yet. Good luck. I guess I could have bought the Ares. I need to force crit. Chaos. So much for Tartarus. Give me chaos anyway. Never lucky. Asphodel on Achilles is just so nice. I should take a heart at some point. Okay, that's not good. I probably should have skipped that. Oh my god. Okay. Going in. Attack would be insane. I guess I can do that. I don't want to roll too much. Doesn't make sense. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Juicy. What's the matter, Lerny? You seem quite upset. Very good pace. So, what to do? I don't actually know. What if I just get lucky? Release Hermes now with that yarn.
nice.
Emery's something I actually want. Messing up my specials here. He should be dead already. There's the heart. Hermes, one time! No, I'm gonna roll. Gonna roll again. No! Just imagine bad news. You know what? Nice. Oh, I should have taken the other thing. Call value. Can't afford anything, just run past.
Care for a rematch?
My damage sucks. So I might get a full call in that fight. I don't feel like switching up keepsakes. This Hermes. No big gold. Guess it's just kinda dead. The dream. Not now. Hello, fast Mario.
Can't do that.
Got the big rats. Stinky.
It's no use.
Please.
Scientists.
I'm not gonna roll this. This is gonna be scuffed. Okay, Dad. Okay. Call.
We're not finished.
Just do it. It's up 14, it's nice. This is also faster than Bayo, so that's three weapon stunks.